Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Close. Paimon almost got blown away. Luckily, Paimon managed to grab hold of your hair. Thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Yeah, Paimon gets why you're worried. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there.
Let's go take a closer look.
Be careful! Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this.